In keeping with the Stripes and Pipes theme, our next piece was originally written for organ and transcribed for a number of different groups. One of Charles Ives' earliest pieces was written as a farewell when he was a 17-year-old getting ready to leave for college. Ives has a reputation for highly experimental music, but in this case, his goal was to keep the congregation awake during the last church service performance. Ladies and gentlemen, Variations on America by Charles Ives.